Hello everyone, welcome back. Standard Runner 54, and we're going to carry on with Warhammer 40,000 Boltgun into the second level of chapter 1, Mounting Batteries. We need to find a way into the hab zone. Hab defense is located. And already we've got ammo waiting for us. This is some kind of cave, is this where I'm supposed to go? I guess so. There's heretics. Well, I accidentally shot the barrel there, but it did the job. Okay, shooting the barrels is cool. Health pick up. I guess I go down. Right, heretics, I'm just going to shoot as many barrels as I can. When they're stood near them. I'm guessing this is though, I'm just following it around. I guess wherever there's enemies, it's the right way. Frag grenade is full. I don't think I've actually used a frag grenade yet. Impossible without key, so I need a key. So where do I get the key? Who's got the key? I don't know whether I need to backtrack or not, because I don't know where that key is. That's where I came out of. Oh, no. Oh, there's something here. Shoot the barrel. Boom. Still doesn't tell me where the key is. Or is it in this building somewhere? Vehicles overhead. Not helped though. Nope, it hasn't helped because I still don't know where this damn key is. And I can't get through that door without it. So I've missed something somewhere. Oh, there it is. I went too far back. There's the key. Chaos Space Marine. I wondered when these guys were going to show up. Let's get a grenade in there. Oh, I guess he's dead already. And they explode, that is cool. They shoot them a couple of times and they explode. To hit this door. I'm trying not to get myself killed in the process. Ooh, a secret. Resources located past doorway. Key likely concealed. Okay, I need to find another key. Okay, it's not that you shoot them a couple of times and then blow up, it's if you blow shoot them while they're priming a grenade. That's when they blow up. Activate that. Out of ammo, another secret discovered, and now I'm in dire need of health. Oh no, I'm not. That secret's done something to me because I'm at full health. I'm back. Okay, so now I'm gonna go up, press that other. Press that other switch. It shoots. Shoots these guns. And there's a flashing control panel over there. So I'm gonna go in. It's full health and contempt. And what's this? Another secret. Okay, so I fired the batteries. I'm not too sure now what I have to do. Do I go back that way? Or do I hang around here for something? That just brings me on this side. Okay, round this way. Being led up there apparently by that paint or blood or whatever it is. Keep following your orange. What's a flag toad? Now, toad to deal with as well. I've got to admit, in all the time I've been aware of Warhammer 40,000, I have never encountered a lesser playtoad in anything I've ever played. go up and left. Cultist champion. Do I drop down it? Where do I go? Here. Down here looks good. And that's the end of the level. Well, that was really enjoyable, just like the first mission. So, thanks for watching. Give this video a like. Don't forget to subscribe and join me for part 3, level 3 of the Warhammer 40,000 campaign.